Pro-Can didn't have any taste to the beer, and I had no idea what to expect. But then...